Boom. I work at the boat bailouts, which means we get your boats and we separate them. So if some of these boats happen to say, like this one, Donald J. Dumb Trump, that one just don't make it towards the mail. As some of you guys know, I work.
Now, everybody knows that there was no panky-hanky going on. This latest democratic process was not purloined or tampered with, or the new F word, it never occurred. It didn't happen. And don't be sore losers. And we're already living in a totalitarian regime, but you don't know it because the control is total. Arrested development has rendered the population infantile, simple-minded, simplistic in behavior and thought. Looking at my mouse. Easy to manipulate, gullible. The good guys, the bad guys, it's always cut and dried, black and white. Red and green, or red and blue, or something. Red, white, and blue. Bleu, blanc, et rouge. But it's all part of a larger plan. We're looking at the greatest depression in the history of the world. Yeah, it's going to be really, really bad. And whenever they want a, they simply put a Democrat in office. So this latest selection, it's a selection. There was nothing wrong, nothing, well, just the surface of it. There was a lot of... I'm not going to say it, but you get the picture, or maybe you don't. You only see part of the picture. Most of you do not see the whole picture. If you're in a forest, you don't see the forest. You only see the trees around you. If you're in a cornfield in the middle of August, you don't see the cornfield. You only see the corn stalks and the ears of corn around you. We're already living in a totalitarian state. And this latest, it's a fascist takeover, blah, blah, blah. No, it's just more chaos, confusion, fear. They've got us at each other's throats. And it's so obvious, Forrest Gump could see it. And they've made it deliberately obvious. Everything that happens in this country in a news cycle is either completely fabricated or made to happen or allowed to happen for a reason. And the polar ice caps are still melting. The fresh water is killing the plankton. The plankton supplies us with 90% of the oxygen we need to breathe. Industry is still gobbling up that oxygen with their power plants and their manufacturing plants that run on coal and oil, gobbling up what remaining oxygen there is. Well, the very rich are the very rich. They've got their bunkers and their actual underground freaking cities. But how long do they think they're going to last? Well, they might last a while. Who knows? But who wants to live in such an environment where you can't even walk outside? Because the air will kill you. The rest of us, well, half the population is going to die from sickness, starvation. Half of us are going to be homeless, wandering the streets as refugees in our own country. And this latest selection process, that's actually just another distraction. And it was made so obvious, a deaf, dumb, and blind person could see it and understand it. I'm not going to mention that Helen character because she's racist, that's racism, white supremacy. More confusion, more distraction.